in some ways I like having this camera better because it uses batteries. If I'm running a camera, a more expensive camera, one of those lithium-ion battery packs or whatever, when it runs out, I'm essentially dead in the water. But here, if these batteries run out, whoa, watch out for the truck up ahead. If these batteries run out, I just simply replace the batteries and keep on trucking. One of the more interesting intersections here.